All right, well, hello there. It is November 9th, and it's about 11 o'clock in the morning. The mail carrier was just here to pick up the one package I had, which was yesterday's package, which did not get picked up yesterday, but it did get picked up today. I have no additional payments come in. I have packages upstairs, no additional payments coming in. So, if I get any between now and tonight, then I will request USPS pickup for tomorrow, but we will see if any payments come in. So, today I happen to be doing two sales. So that's exciting. Normally on Thursdays, I just do one sale. I just do the morning sale, which is all ready to go. Behind me, we'll talk about what's sold and what is still available from the morning sale. But, ooh, took my breath away. But tonight, I will be on Jen's channel. Normally, Roy, Dust Not Included, is selling with Jen on Thursdays. But he is unavailable, out of town, and so I am joining her tonight. It's going to be a great sale. You will see the after the sale report on what happened. But for right now, let's see what else. Yesterday, after the double sale, double Wednesday sale, I have, because of having an extra sale tonight, I've got the sales on Friday, on Saturday, and then Jen and I are doing a Christmas sale Monday night. I went through the Christmas stuff I had in the house and got it all organized. So I brought some of it today. There's going to be some of it tomorrow. And I've got my little stash over here. That's going to be for Monday. So I already did that. I got set up for tonight's sale. I know what I'm bringing, which is over here, over that way, for Friday sale, Friday evening sale. And then Saturday sale is mostly right in here also. So I really spent the time. I have seven sales. That's seven sales coming up. I spent some time and really went through and got organized for those seven sales. So that's kind of done. Now I need to, because I did not get caught up on my computer work yesterday. It's very important. I got to stay on top of that. So as we get in between the sales, so right now there is about 4 hours in between the sales and the next sale. So I am going to get the table organized. You know, that's always important. Got to get the table organized, get the solds upstairs, and get the stuff that's still available kind of organized down here so that I can still access it. But I have got to get caught up on my computer work, so that is going to be a big priority for me. All right, we are going to switch the camera around here. Maybe. Okay. So for the sale today, I brought 50 items plus three free items. They were just little fun things, but whenever I can include something for free, I like to. And there's Joe. He's hanging out. He's helping. I hope he stays there. But of the 50 items that I brought, I sold 36 of them, plus the three free items were claimed. And that means that there are 14 items that are still available. So let's talk about the 14 items. Let me find them on my sheet. So up first is the Plastastic Basket. This has got all kinds of beautiful plastic greenery, plus it is a really nice basket. That one is $3. This is a planter from FTD. It is made in USA. It's got a little mark in there. And it's wood. It's made to look like wood, but it's not. It's some kind of a resin, which makes it great. Put a flower frog in there. Put some a florist block in there and put all kinds of greenery in here. Really cool. That one is $3. I've got a Snoopy snow globe. Let me shake him up. I didn't see Woodstock in here, just Snoopy. He is $3. I have another snow globe here, and I noticed that one of the treetops is missing. Nice Santa in here, kids all around, lots of trees. This was done by Rite Aid, and it's a pretty good snow globe. That one, I reduced the price to $3 because of that broken tree on it. The ties with the clips. These are cute. Little packages, gingerbread man and a snowman. They are $4 each. The Christmas salt and pepper shakers. Let me get them out here. One of them is missing a stopper. There it is. Missing its stopper. Cute little trees. They are $5 for the set. We've got the Thai ginger. Yep, a little gingerbread. This is a Beanie Balls. And there is ginger. That is $5 for ginger. Then we've got the penguin, which is named Igloo. That is a Beanie Boo. That is $6. Spruce, which is a Thai attic. And that one can sit or stand. He's got a beautiful green velvet hat and a scarf from 1993. This one is $6. This one is from 2000. He's wearing a beautiful robe. He can sit or stand. This one is $7, as is, let's see, the unicorn's name is Stardust. So it is a sequin flippable. So it is iridescent on one side, and then white on the other. This is Stardust, and he is $7. And then Melty the Snowman, also iridescent on one side and white on the other. And Melty is $7. And I think that's all 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, and the Nutcracker. The Nutcracker is $5. He's 7 inches tall. Wood Nutcracker with fur hair, fur hat, and he does move, and he's $5. Okay, now I think that's everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yep, that is all 14 items that are still available. So let's take a look at the items that sold. These are the fun little wind-up ones. This one, you pull it back and he... Oh, he goes forward and back. Well, hey, how fun is that? Can he do that again? Oh, he does it again. salt and pepper shakers, little figurines. I had one autumn item. That's a table runner. These are the free items. They were stickers. Yep, some of them were used stickers, but they were so cute. This one's a puffy one also. A Santa hat chair cover, little chipmunk, another salt and pepper toothpick set, a little Hallmark cat, a pair of earrings, some brooches. Oh, yeah. Wait, I'm missing a brooch. Okay, I just realized I'm missing a brooch somewhere. There's supposed to be a Christmas tree brooch also. Ooh. Hang on. I'm going to find that. All right, I'm back. I found the brooch. Had to find it. So there we go. Found that brooch. Yeah, this cute little, this is a Thai balls also, and that one is a little reindeer, so cute. The little snowmen that form the word joy, a couple of girly candles, some pine cones, a Christmas hanky, and oh, did I show the Christmas earrings? There's the Christmas earrings. Two little boy candle holders. A large gingerbread teddy bear, a couple of red glass candles, a nutcracker, and a couple more candles in the fun little Warner Brothers bank, and a couple of doilies. All right, so I think that is a good overview of everything that sold during the morning sale. All right, I am gonna. And so I am going to organize the table, get that taken care of, get the stuff moved over for the afternoon sale, and start working on my computer work and getting caught up on all that goodness. So, I will probably see you again after the afternoon sale. Or unless something else happens. All right, so I'll see you then. All right, well, it is about 6 o'clock at night, and I know it's Thursday, so since I don't normally have a sale, it's throwing me a little off tonight. But yeah, I joined Jen for her Thursday night sale, usually with Roy. And so thank you to everyone who hung out with us tonight. It was great seeing everyone. And so let's talk about the sale. Oh, I didn't grab my sheet. Hang on. So I brought 15 items to the sale. Oh my gosh. Okay, got it. 15 items to the sale. And I sold four items, 4 out of 15. So let's go through those items real quick. Around. So this was a little interesting. This is a Royal Albert teacup. Oops, focus. There we go. A little different style, but love the blue and pink flowers on this one. So these are the items that sold. I had this cute little wooden train set, 3-piece set. This beautiful purple bead tree. This is absolutely lovely. It is a copper wired tree. And then this is a beautiful lamp. And the light shines through all of the flowers and butterflies and really lights up the space nicely. So that is really cool. So those are the four items that sold. I also had these from a previous sale, postcards from the Grotto in Portland, Oregon. So that lot sold. So let's go ahead and talk about the 11 items that are still available. So we're going to start with the pair of candle holders. Now, these are 12 inches tall. There is a little bit of wear around the bottom, and one of these has a little scratch there. It does have the brass right around where the candle goes. Those were $8. The ceramic Butterbell. This might have a signature on the bottom, or it might be a four. It might be a fancy A. I'm not sure. But it is hand thrown. So really beautiful Butterbell. And that is $12. The plate and the bowl, these are from Tunisia, hand-painted pottery. They are $14 each. The plate is 10 inches, the bowl is 9 inches, and this is really thick, nice pottery. So those are $14 each. This is a artisan signed vase. The coloring on here is beautiful. It is signed and dated. See if I can get that in so you can see that it is right down there. Really cool piece. That is $12. The Imperial Glass pitcher. This is carnival glass with a green base. Absolutely gorgeous. Lovely rainbow of color that comes through that carnival coating. And that is $18. This is like a museum piece, probably from a gift shop. It is from the Corinthians period, 550 BC. It says so on the bottom. And these are typically found in gift shops where there is Greek pottery, like a reproduction of a piece that is on exhibit. That is $10. This looks wood carved, but it is a resin press. It is stunning. Look at those beautiful flowers. This is really nice. Made to look like wood, but it is a beautiful piece. Those flowers really pop out. This is a $10 vase. This one in the back, this is Pottery Barn. This is a 12-inch tall candle holder and an Illuminations candle. Let me get in there so you can see that beautiful design. This is marked Illuminations on the back and then on the bottom here. This does have some weight to it. It is Pottery Barn. And that is $20 for the set. This round wood box, it is black on the inside. Here is the unvarnished piece of wood. There might be a signature down here. Let me see if I can get it to focus on it. So there might be a little bit of a signature down there. Beautiful piece of wood, black on the inside, and that is $10. And then this is glass. It is a tea light holder. You put the tea light right in the back there. $10 on that piece. All right, so I think that is everything. Oh, no, and the pyramids. I almost forgot. Little paperweight pyramids. They're made out of resin. They have trees in the center of them, and they are made out of little stones. So beautiful wire trees. They're about 2 inches by 2 inches, and those are $10 each. All right, I am gonna flip the camera around. Okay, well, that is pretty much going to wrap it up for the vlog. I need to clean my kitchen. I got to get on that. Put some cat food away that I have the cans out on the counter. I got to get that put away. I am almost set up, ready to be set up for the morning sale. So I'm going to finish that real quick. And clear off the table, get that all organized between sold and unsold items and get those tucked away. And so then we'll see what goes on tonight. What else? Because it's just, I'm hoping to get this wrapped up in a little bit, but we'll see how long it takes. Sometimes it takes longer than I think it's going to take. I did get all caught up on my computer work, so I am good there. Ready to go on that. What else I get done the rest of the night, I'm not 100% sure, but I will be getting something done until I go to bed. That's for sure. So with that being said, I am going to say goodnight on the vlog. So thank you so much for watching. I will see you tomorrow.